And the referee has given them a corner. Taking care of business defensively here. It's a perfect challenge.
Well, Roberto Firmino is the pressing specialist and does so many things especially well. Stuart, what might we see from him in this case?
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
Couldn't keep it. Promising attack, this. Martinez, and the cross has promise. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now?
Into the advanced position. In by Sterling. He must struggle to get it away properly. Well, it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. And he takes it on. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. No luck for Sadio Mane. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Just cleared away in the nick of time. And Sterling has it. De Bruyne. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating.
So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here.
Read it magnificently and intercepted. Martinez. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Defensive efficiency personified. Saka. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. It is to be a throw-in. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. And the flag is up. Offside.
Well, that's just a lack of awareness. He was clearly in an offside position.
A good and fair challenge. Well, the attack looks promising. Roberto Firmino giving it a try. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front. So there we have it, 2-1. Hudson Edouard. It might be. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Martinez. It's with Roberto Firmino. And taking it away. Firmino. Martinez! No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Firmino. It's looking promising. But a crucial intervention inside the box. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. But they dealt with the threat posed.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have really dictated the play. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. To have that in your repertoire.
Well, here's the replay, and I have to say, the keeper's got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor piece of goalkeeping.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Good ball to switch the play. Firmino. Sadio Mane now. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Corner coming up. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, the corner too close to the goalkeeper that time. And so it is, the first half story has been written. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Roberto Firmino. Bukayo Saka. Joao Cancelo. An important interception. Given away by Atletico. That's how to rob them of possession. Can he convert? And danger still. Gabriel Martinelli. And intercepts again. And the keeper not really taxed by that long-range shot. Hudson Edouard. Can he finish? Oh, body in the way, crucially. Clean challenge. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag was always going to go up.
And barring the door was Laporte. Disappointing pass. Wonderfully weighted pass. Can they convert? He had to react, and did.
Let's see about the delivery.
Not quite the clearance they were hoping for.
Oh dear, not a great effort, was it?
Nkunku. A good and fair challenge. Foden. Takes the shot. A gift for any goalkeeper. Something to worry about here. And just narrowly wide in the end.
Can John Scott, that's John Scott, please make your way to the ticket office. You have your wife's ticket. Thank you.
Thomas Partey.
Martinelli. Here's Firmino. Roberto Firmino! And that is defending of the highest order. No luck for Sadio Mane. Gabriel. Ederson. Conte. Martinez. Not giving him a moment's peace. Well, the outcome is a free kick here.
Coming off the pitch, number one, Thomas Partey, to be replaced by number two, Paul
Martinez.
Substitution for the visitors. Coming off the pitch.
As clean as a whistle, that challenge.
Edouard, to be replaced by number 15, Sebastian Horner.
Really good interception. He made it look simple, really. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Defensive efficiency personified. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And splendid goalkeeping.
Well, it's a decent attempt, but in the end, not enough. And as you say, good goalkeeping.
N'Golo Conte. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
And a poor ball. Foden. Has a go! And good work to deny the chance. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And they deal with the threat this time. Fine cross into the middle. Well, in fact, a good but straightforward claim by the keeper. Kieran Tierney. And unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw. Foden. Oh, it was close, but he's put it over. Saka. He's going forward well here. Is it going to be? Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. And over comes the corner. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Disappointing pass. Allaire. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about it.